In case you've been looking for ways on how you can check when someone's Facebook account was created, either regarding its legitimacy or if you just want to find out when it was created for any reason, then this is the right video for you. As you might know, it's not possible to directly see when someone's Facebook account was created through their profile because Facebook doesn't publicly display or share this information. However, there's a workaround and that's what I'll be sharing, but before we get into that, if you're new to the channel, kindly subscribe, turn on the notification bell for more updates. Now, to see when someone's Facebook account was created, we are going to rely on Facebook's marketplace. Since the creation date is often hidden on a person's main profile, the marketplace seller profile always shows the year the account was created. This detail can help you assess the seller's legitimacy and trustworthiness. To take advantage of this, you'll need to follow these steps carefully. First, open a notepad on your device. Normally, to view the market seller profile of any Facebook account, you can use this link. So type this link in your notepad. facebook.com/marketplace/seller_profile=sign. I will also include this in the description of the video so that you can copy direct. After typing that, open your browser and log into your Facebook account. After that, search for the account whose creation date you'd like to view. On their profile, you click on the three dots next to message and select copy link to profile. After copying the link, go back to your notepad and paste that profile link separately. From there, you'll need to extract the profile ID, which are the digits after the equals sign. If the profile link doesn't display those digits directly, you can paste that URL into the lookup ID website, which will generate for you the ID. Once you've copied the profile ID, paste it into the marketplace URL you created earlier, immediately after the equals sign. After that, copy the entire URL and then go back to your browser and paste this link into the search bar. After pasting, enter. Now, if you're using a mobile phone, you'll be taken to the marketplace section. To view the creation date, you click on the three dots at the top right corner of your browser and select desktop site. Once it is loaded, then you'll be able to see the year the Facebook account was created. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.